Bibi Khoshi. His Holiness Namka Rinpoche. His Holiness Sakyan Rinpoche. Honorable Jigme Guruji. Honorable Sri Sonam Tabje. Respected monks, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Priya Bhayo Boni Mane. I am delighted to be here today to unveil the statue of Guru Padma Sambhav. I compliment the Tibetan people here for this great statue that outspreads spirituality, peace and tranquility. I am truly grateful to Guru Jagni Ji and Rupa Padma Sambhav Mahavira for inviting me to be a part of this celebration. Guru Padma Sambhav, popularly known as the second Buddha, promoted spirituality and morality in the 8th century India. We are proud that the great Guru Padma Sambhava belonged to Odisha, who played a significant role in transforming the spiritual and cultural landscape across the Himalayan region. His life's teachings and legacy are enshrined in the hearts and minds of the people of the Himalayan region. All of us know Odisha was once a center of learning and practice of Buddhism. Odisha is the land that transformed the warrior Emperor Ashoka into a benevolent king. The Buddhist monuments of Lalitgiri, Ratnagiri and Udagiri are testimony to this great heritage. The Tibetan people here at Jirang have become an integral part of our socio-economic and cultural life. Together we promote humanism, a timeless principle for any society. I appreciate Guru Jigme Ji for his endeavors to revive the Buddhist spiritual legacy by setting up a monastic institution for Buddhist study. Gajapati district is shining on the tourist map of India along with other Buddhist sites of the state. The state government will continue to promote Buddhist tourism in Odisha. I thank all of you for this beautiful function. Apan mananku samastanku. Bhot bhot dhanyavad. Ajira sundar karjakram pain. Dhanyavad. Namaskar.
मो ओडिशा रो महामान्य मुख्यमंत्री को जिरांगवासी
अपन देखुतले गजपति जिरांग रो सीधा प्रसारण मुख्यमंत्री नवीन पटनायक उद्बोधन देउतले एवं समस्त को धन्यवाद दे छंती परवर्ती खबर को आसीबा आरबीआई रेपो रेट ह्रास करि छंती एवं ए गुरुत्वपूर्ण निष्पत्ति ग्रहण करि छंती आरबीआई जहां फल रे गृह ऋण एवं जदि कहिबा ईएमआई मध्ये सस्ता पडिवार संभावना रहिछि सीधा सरकार हम नै जाउछु आपनको आरबीआई गवर्नर को ए सांबादिक सम्मेलन को
Sir, considering the cut is back to neutral, what would be the kind of room?
No, I think I read it. I think there was I gave sufficient clarity. But since you are saying, I'll just read out that portion again for better clarity of all of you and also I think the viewers. I have mentioned that The shift in stance of monetary policy from calibrated tightening to neutral also provides flexibility and the room to address the challenges to sustain growth of Indian economy over coming months, as long as the inflation outlook remains benign. The decisions of MPC in this regard will be data-driven and in consonance with the primary objective of monetary policy to maintain price stability while keeping in mind the objective of growth. I think this is the position which clarified. Yes.
Afghan Governor, Maithili Bhushanwar from ET Now. I have a question. Did the MPC consider the hygiene of the fiscal deficit number announced? 3.4% is what we have on paper, but did it consider there's so many off-budget items that do push up the fiscal deficit? And you mentioned, in fact, that the budget proposals are likely to boost aggregate demand, but the full effect of these is likely to be felt over a period of time. Likewise, your monetary policy measure also will be felt, in fact, over a longer period of time, because monetary policy acts to a lag of typically 4 to 6 quarters. So is there a possibility of both monetary policy and fiscal both being expansionary at the same time? Or did you think that the economy needed such a big boost at 7.2? Does the economy need a big boost? What was it that really moved your mind? Because you talk about fuel, which is volatile. One cannot take the lower prices for granted. Inflationary expectations, given the kind of coverage that we have, RBI has in its inflationary expectations model, both these cannot really be relied on. So what was it that really convinced you to go for growth rather than inflation at a time like this?
You see, the RBI Act the RBI Act says that price stability has been defined under the Act as 4% plus minus 2. Now, once that target is on board, I mean, we are on board with regard to that, and in the next 12 months horizon, if we see that the inflation remains at 3.9 or maximum of 4% or below, then I think there is room to act. And the Act also says that keeping in mind the objective of growth. So therefore, the decision of the MPC has not done anything which goes beyond the Reserve Bank of India Act. And we are also saying, as I read out in my statement, that the decision of the MPC will remain data-driven. And the primary objective of monetary policy to maintain price stability, that remains very much in focus. And with regard to the fiscal, we have assessed all the aspects, the various measures which have been announced. We have analyzed the transmission time that each of the announcements would take to have an impact on the ground level. That also has been factored in, and also the calculations show.
অন্যান্য খবরকু আসবা আজি বিধানসভায় আগত হব অন্তরীণ বজেট অর্থমন্ত্রী শশীভূষণ বেহেরা আগত করবে কামচলা বজেট 55,000 কোটি টাকার বজেট উপস্থাপিত হওয়ার সম্ভাবনা রয়েছে কামচলা বজেট হলে ভোটরকু প্রভাবিত করা ভাল যোজনা প্রণয়ন বজেটে হয়ে পড়ে ব্যয়ব্রাত দারিদ্র সীমারেখা তলে রুতা পরিবার ঝিও বিবাহ 40,000 টাকা রাজ্য সরকার যোগাই দেওয়া নেই সরকার চিন্তা করুথবা জনা পড়িছে সেইপরি পূর্ব ঘোষিত যোজনাগুড়িক চালু রাখা অধিক আর্থিক ব্যয়ভার রহব সামাজিক সুরক্ষা চাষী সমেত সবু বর্গর লোক স্বার্থক দৃষ্টি রাখি কামচলা বজেট ব্যয়ভার হয়েছে অর্থমন্ত্রী শশীভূষণ বেহেরা সে অর্থনীতি সমীক্ষক কহা কথা নয় কোণী সরপ্রাইজ দেলা ভাল যোজনা হব না ক্যাবিনেট জরিয়ে ঘোষণা হয়ে যোজনা অর্থ ব্যয়ভার হব এখন রয়েছে আমার স্বতন্ত্র আলোচনা আপনার দেখুলে যে ওড়িশা বজেট যেভাবে ভাবে কুহযা যে অর্থনৈতিক মানে নিজ রায় দৌলে যেভাবে ভাবে বজেট কেতে প্রভাব পকাইব রাজ্যপ্রাই এবং শশীভূষণ বেহেরা পিঢ়ি কণ রয়েছে তাহা পরবর্তী মুহূর্তে জনা পড়ব গঞ্জাম জেলা বুগুড়া ব্লক খোলাখালি ছকরে ধান বস্তা রাখি চাষীঙ্ রাস্তা অবরোধ গত কিছুদিন হব খোলাখালি ধানমন্ডিরে ধান রাখুনথিবা অভিযোগ হয়েছিল যাহার প্রতিবাদে আজ সকাল চাষী মানে রাস্তা অবরোধ করেছেন ফলে বুগুড়া ব্রহ্মপুর এবং বুগুড়া নয়াগড় মধ্যে গাড়ি চলাচল সম্পূর্ণ বন্ধ রয়েছে গঞ্জাম জেলা বুগুড়া ব্লক খোলাখালি ছকরে ধান বস্তা রাখি চাষীঙ রাস্তা অবরোধ গত কিছুদিন হব খোলাখালি ধানমন্ডিরে ধান রাখুনথিবা অভিযোগ করেছেন চাষী মানে अनेक थर से दावी करपन करथापि दावी कहीं शुणुना और प्रतिवाद आज सका चाषी मैंने रास्ता अवरोध कर परवर्ती खबर को आसवा नुआपड़ा जिला वुडेन ब्लॉक पाटथरा जंगल रे माओ कैंप ठाब हो एसओजी जवान का कंबिंग ऑपरेशन बेले एही कैंप ठाब करा जायछे माओ कैंप रु पांचटी टिफिन बोमा एवं माओ सामग्री मध्य जबत होइछे माओ ट्रेनिंग पै व्यवहृत सामग्री मध्य जबत करा जायछे समय सरी बुलेटिन के रखु अधिक खबर देखने लॉगइन करूँ वेबसाइट news18odia.com नमस्कार।